Good afternoon, children. How are you all? I am third standard science teacher. Today we are going to see the topic My Body lesson, lesson number 1, isn't it? So last 4 sessions we are learned about the My Body lesson, cleanliness, okay, how to take care of our sense organs or many other things. So as the topic is just related to the present situation for the infectious problems what we are finding nowadays, isn't it? It's very very problematic nowadays, isn't it, children? So we should understand the importance and how much it is very clear that when you are following the hand washing techniques and being hygiene, when you are following the cleanliness about your surrounding everything, you can get rid of all the severe health issues, isn't it, children? So insist yourself and as well as your parents or whatever, whomever the family members there in your family, just mention about the health values, okay, the cleanliness and hand washing techniques what we learned, okay? Yes, okay. Today lesson we are going to continue the notes, okay? With this notes, today's notes, the lesson is going to over, okay? From next week, that is after this week, you will be getting a next lesson, okay, children? Yes, we will move on to the notes. Have you completed writing the all Roman letters what I have given you already? Yes, good. Okay. If you are not completed writing, please complete it. Write it clearly. Okay. Your handwriting should be very neat and clear. Write the notes very clearly and keep it safely. Okay. Okay. After completing this Roman letter 6, we are continuing the Roman letter 7. That is after your short answers, after writing in few words, after the diagram, detail answer. Okay, with the detail answer, we are completing the notes for this lesson. Okay, children, what is the first question is, write about the importance of exercise. The exercise, whatever the physical exercise we have to do in our daily life, okay, that importance only we are going to write here. So this is very very important question. All should understand the importance, isn't it? So first one, it protects us from diseases. When you are doing the exercise regularly, it will protect us from diseases because it will give you what? It will get a lot of strength and you will get lot of immunity in your body, isn't it? So you will be protecting your body from the diseases when you are doing a exercise. Next, balances our body weight. You won't be an obese person or you won't be very thin or you won't be very weak. It will balance our body weight. It will be giving you a fit body to do your regular work. Next, strengthen our muscles and bones. It will give you lot of strength and energy so that your muscles and bones will be very strong. Okay, children? Next, improves digestion. When you are eating lot of food items, if you are not doing a physical exercise, it's not easy to digest the food, isn't it? Yes, so it will improve. When you are doing regular exercise, it will improve the digestion. When you are eating the food, it should get digested, isn't it? When it is getting digested only, the energy can be used for your body growth and body movement, whatever the work is there. With the digestion only, we can get the energy, isn't it? Next, increases our energy level. See, once when you are started doing the exercise, first time you will be feeling very tired and it will be difficult. Say, example, if you are doing when you are running for 100 meters, or if you are thinking like you are running in a room, okay, when for 2 minutes, you will feel very tired. But if you are trying for the next day or 2-3 days regularly, you won't be tired even for running 5 minutes or 10 minutes. So this is what telling about the increase. It will increase. It will improve your energy level. It will slowly increase your energy. You will get so energized. Okay, next. Boost brain functions. It will give you a function, brain functions. You are thinking, reasoning, you are finding the solutions, you are identifying the issues or whatever the thinking, the brain is doing all the work. Isn't it, children? Like that. The brain functions will be boost up. What is boosting? Okay, it improvise. Okay, it will give just a boost to the memory. Okay, so these are the important points for the doing exercise. Protects, balances, strengthens, improves, increases, boosts. These are the keyword. Think of this, remember this, so that it will be easy for you to memorize or easy for you to understand what it is. Always understand the answer, then memorize your children, then only it will be easy for you to learn and understand and use in your life. Without understanding, without you are not memorizing in your memory, just simply bookworm like a book, you are just simply learning, it's waste. Okay, science always is a just a learning for your life. Always I used to say science is about life. Okay, this is a learning which will be useful for your life. Okay. Okay, second question, write the benefits of hand washing. As we already learned, isn't it, hand washing, how much it's important, benefits na, it's uses, the use of what we are getting use from the hand washing techniques or hand washing regularly. So the benefits of hand washing are kills or removes germs. Okay, what are germs, children? Germs are microorganisms, isn't it? It will be very small, tiny. You cannot see in your own eyes. Okay, with the microscopes only we can see. It will be very small, very, very tiny one. Okay, so it will kills or removes the germs. When you're washing your hands, it will kill or removes germs. Okay, next, prevents eye infections. See, when you are having through the hand only, you are getting all the infections. Now, what they are telling about COVID-19 also, what they are telling, when you are touching your eyes or nose, okay, when you are just this germs or this virus can go inside your respiratory tract easily, isn't it? Same way, when you are touching the eye, if the dust or any other germs or whatever the problem is there, it will go inside the eye and it will give the infections. So when you are doing hand washing, it will prevent eye infections. Next, lowers the risk of diseases like diarrhea. When you are touching your eyes, nose like that, when you are keeping finger in your mouth, or when you are without washing your hands, you are eating, or without your hand washing, you are using your hands for taking some things and after that you are eating, or whatever it is, when you are contact with your hand contact with your mouth, that it will go inside your stomach, isn't it? So the germs will go inside the stomach and it will create the diseases like diarrhea. Okay, so when you're having diarrhea also, this may be a one of the reason. Okay, children. Okay, next, reduces the risk of respiratory functions. It, when you are doing the hand washing technique, this COVID-19, what now everyone is insisting that do your hand washing regularly, often also using your soap and water. In your one more kind information, even to the parents, I wanted to share that even if you are using a sanitizer, it's better to use a hand wash soap or the soap what you are having in your home. Why I am telling is, when you are washing with the soap, what will happen, it will spread easily for the all the nooks and corner of your hands. With the sanitizer, if you are putting, only if you are rubbing, which place it's spreading only, the germs will be removed, isn't it? So when you're washing with the soap and water, when hand wash or whatever it is, it'll have a greasy solution, isn't it? It'll have a very greasy thing. So it can spread out easily in the hands, full hand, it can be spread out easily. So when you're washing, all the germs will be get rid of your hands. Okay. Yes. Okay. So these are the importance of benefits, that is important of hand washing. These are the benefits we can get from the hand washing. Okay, with this question, the lesson is getting over, children. With this question, I would like to give one more exercise, that is no need of writing in your classwork, that is no need of in your lesson. Apart from the lesson, I wanted to give you one more. That is nothing but the hard words. Why I am giving hard words? This is no need of writing in your note, no need of writing in the classwork in future, nothing like. Always I used to give some hard words in your rough note. I used to ask the children to write in a rough note so that when you are very clear with the spellings, okay, when you are clear with the spelling, clear with the pronunciation, how to pronounce this word, how to say the spelling clearly, automatically these words only involved with the answer the following detail answer whatever the writing part it will be covered with these words only so when you are familiar with these words and spellings it will be easy for you to learn the lesson okay children so we are going to learn in this lesson 15 hard words get just understand the spelling understand the pronunciation how I am doing repeat the same way and write this hard words 3 times in your assignment without fail write 3 times children so that you can memorize the spelling easily first word is diseases okay improves circulation protects infection defecation balances strengthens digestion energy removes diarrhea respiratory memory scream okay now you understood the pronunciation of these words how to read when you are memorizing the spelling how to read it's a simple method is whenever you are reading the words when it is very difficult for you to remember split the words into 2 letters or 3 letters like how the sound comes don't go for two letters it won't come sometimes it won't sound properly if I'm reading the diseases d I d c s e a c c spelling we know already d I d s e a c s e s diseases like this you can split the words you can split it like 2 or 3 letter words so that you can memorize easily and read out easily when you follow this method of reading all the words it will be very very helpful and easy hope you all understood the lesson children okay next class we'll move on to the next lesson okay any doubts or any queries you can ask me okay children okay good okay see you in the next class bye